Thailand's cabinet has welcomed new ministers as anti-government protesters took the opportunity to again demand for this government to quit. The new ministers were welcomed with a photo-taking session, the third such session since the government took office after the 2019 elections. But protesters mocked this government with a photo session of their own. Mei Wong tells us more about today's demonstrations.
Anti-government protesters have once again turned up, this time outside the government house, also known as the Prime Minister's office. But as you can see, obviously the crowd is not as huge as they used to be. In fact, traffic is still bypassing around this side. Obviously, they are stopped from going down this particular road leading to the government house. While shipping containers have been erected to prevent the protesters from going forward and moving towards the government house. Earlier, the Prime Minister, Prayut Chan-o-cha, in fact, had his cabinet meeting inside the government house. Also this morning, well, they had a photo-taking session acknowledging and recognizing the new cabinet, given the fact that there was a mini shuffle and replacement of some of the key ministers. Well, we're looking at the father speaking. This particular father is the father of Pai Daudin. Pai Daudin is one of the key protesters who have actually been arrested and detained right now on charges such as 112 Les Majestes. He had previously been in prison before for about 2 years, but he was released back in 2019. But he has been detained once again and facing new Les Majestes charges. And that's the reason why the protesters today are asking for the Prime Minister as well as the authorities to release all the key protest leaders. That's one of the key demands, releasing the key protest leaders, changing the constitution, asking Prime Minister Prayut Chan-o-cha to step down, and obviously, one final point, abolishing 112, known as Les Majestes. They've even painted the graffiti saying, abolish 112, right over here, sending a loud and clear message to the authorities to say the law is too harsh simply because a person can be jailed up to 15 years for a single Les Majestes charge. And a lot of the protesters have been saying there is no place in this modern society for such a particular law. They have continued to ask time and again for the changes to be made in this country in order to achieve greater democracy. But obviously, they want the authorities to hear them. At this moment, they feel as though the authorities are ignoring the calls, and they say they will continue to make their demands heard. Mei Wong, CNA, Bangkok.